A St. Joseph woman faces charges after police say an infant was hospitalized because of severe malnourishment. 22-year-old Megan Wright is charged with endangering the welfare of a child. Police say she failed to provide nutritional care for the infant. Court documents also state Wright did not provide emotional or psychological care. The child was in Wright's custody.
A St. Joseph